This chair is from my friend Ray. Years ago, he told me that his daughter bought him a recliner and he wants to get rid of this one. I say, don't do that. I can donate it for you. So I brought it home and put it in the basement. And it's so many years. Until recently, I saw some people paint the fabric. And I think I can try to renew this chair. Last night, paint several times. I will not say the first coat because after paint the first time, I repainted it several times. And now I use this to rub the surface. You see this here, that compared to here. So then I will paint one more layer. Touch up the handle and then use this to rub it. After doing that, it is soft compared to here. Haven't do it yet. It's rough. This one is very soft. So I keep on doing that. Okay, after wax it, done. Still not compared to another people's, still can see the pattern, original pattern. That's okay. The color is lighter than before. I accept it. The chair is done. I wax it. It's soft. You can tell, but I think it's a little still cool, so I think probably need to wait it completely dry before sit on it.